Felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared him the most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one. Ule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Huh? Thank you.
his past life, people would frequently bully him. He marched into the they eventually died. His love was not spared, where he still lost people with his death.
Huh?
fort closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Then there was a light. Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.